There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Whoop. Dropped my phone. Sorry. Skyrim. We're still finishing off on the Dragon Priest quests. We're off to get the next one. Otar the Mad. I am quite curious because, yeah, some of these I have not gotten myself. Avoid these types of wounds. I think I see why now. Yeah, some of these I have never discovered before. Damn it. Die! Coward! Whoops. And coward! Okay, cool. Whoop. Alright. Otar the Mayor. Also, give me just 1 second. Just one teeny tiny second here. Okay. Also, sorry, I forgot to name the last episode, so episode 58. And perfect. All right. So now that's done. Whoops. I may or may not have broken my comp. Okay. Okay. Whee! Hello, friend. Oh yeah, I took advantage of... How much money did I actually have now? Cool. Took advantage of the fact that I could start selling the shit. To pretty much, you know, everyone. Hey, I'll take that. So, now that I have this ability... So the diva works on her things, huh? Yeah, so now that I have this ability, I am going to take full advantage of it and start gathering up a lot more materials that I can start selling. Because the sooner I get to the 100,000, the sooner I can do the 3 plots of land... Build the 3 houses, and then the sooner I can go ahead and start the main quest.
Where'd you come from?
So that I can move on to the Dragonborn DLC, which is another reason why I needed money. Oh, is there something down here? Oh. Hey, bud. Woo! Oh, God. Don't do that. Yeah, that's why you don't follow me, Serana. Don't follow me. Hey, bud.
Where'd you come from?
Well, that didn't work. I see others. Oh, wow, damn it. Gotcha. Help. Gotcha. Alright, let's look around here. There's gotta be something fun. Fine. Especially since I have no idea where I'm going. I assume I'm just gonna have to keep going deeper. That's what he said. Oh yeah, I'm very well hidden. There's no lever. All right. Glitched. Where'd you go? Alright. Well, he just glitched out of existence, so that works in my favor. Whoa. What the hell happened there? The game's starting to lag. That's not good. What is happening? Ah, Serrano, get out of my way. Okay, we'll go ahead and do that. Ooh, different level. Okay. Thankfully, I have that sneak. Perk on the whole, you know, not activating the levers, the floor traps. Ooh, what the hell? A lethargy? Oh, ah, damn it.
What?
Where? Ah, he's down below. Ow. Not like I can really do much from here right now. There we go. Or maybe I can. Aha! It worked. Okay, do I have anything to disenchant? No. Cool. But what I will do is we'll recharge you. We're gonna use the little ones. Oh, that even increases my enchanting. Interesting. Oh, it's a door. Wee. Open. Oh. I've been here before. Alright. Oh. I get it. I was supposed to go get the key first. I get it. Okay, you reanimated someone, didn't you? Yep, there he is. Get out of my way. There we go. I'm satisfied. Food. Food. Oh, that was empty. Well, that's not a food. Whoa.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
Do not. Do not. Good girl.
Mm-hmm. Where'd you come from? Something?
Yoink!
That'll teach you. Who's there?
Crap. Yeah, that's right. I ain't gonna let you win. Haha! I didn't let you win. Okay, gold. Ooh, and gold. Oh, that was empty. Well, hello, friend. Stop that. You know, I just realized that.
Anything good?
Why doesn't she ever equip them? Oh, because she only has the dagger. Well then, why don't we... Okay. Give her the axe. That's better. Damn it! I gave you a sword to use, but you're not gonna use it. Stop that. That's weird. Wasn't there somebody up here previously? That must be my way out. Okay. Mm-hmm. What's up here? Oh, just another sarcophagus. Same with over here. Yep. Awesome. Okay, so now I've got two keys. Okay, so no matter what way I went, get some keys. Okay, what does it unlock? That is the big... Oh! Just that. The giant thing I missed originally. Okay.
Where'd you come from?
Oshar the Mad! Good thing I have a lot of stamina! Stamina. Ota. Go. There it is. Ooh. Apparently I never had that one. I might as well take that. I mean, I got room now. Alright, what's this word? Give it to me! Kind. Kind's... What the fuck is that? Whoops. Shots. Soothes wild beasts. Huh. Interesting. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Well, let's get out of here if I can remember where to go. I think this way, right? Yeah, okay. I'm going the way. Probably. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Whee! Okay, so we can officially say that now we have Otar. Now there's only two more to get. Alright, oh, whoops, I crossed off the wrong one. Oh well, we're going to that one next anyways. Because that one is southeast of Riften. Which is where I'm probably going to go to sell some of my stuff. Oh, is it that one? Yep, there it is. Cool, well let's go sell some stuff. Whee! Although it's nighttime for most of these people. Oh god, it's 11 a.m. Alright.
Whoa!
Hi.
Hope you know what you're doing with those.
All right, you first.
See for yourself.
Absolutely those, that, and that, and that, and that. Not that, though. I'll say that. Herp. Nope. Okay, cool. Thank you for that. And then you.
You can buy some. See for yourself.
What have we got for sale? What can I buy from you, though? I'll buy some lockpicks. Soul gem. But unfortunately, you're still not carrying enough money for me to sell my stuff confidently to you. But let's check this out, because there's probably something else I picked up. No? Okay, well then. Let's check out some potions. You know what? I think I can sell the minor ones. And water breathing. I didn't really pick up anything. You know, maybe it's about time I sell some of these. I mean, I've got a lot. And I don't really use them at the moment. That should be good for now.
Ready to spend more gold.
All right. You.
What brings you the finest weapons and
finest weapons and armor. Whoops. Worth it. Okay.
Genuine fun.
Check it out. Nice. Nice. That should be enough for us to go to Foral Host. Alright, coo. Whoop. Wait, what sees me?
Nordic ruins.
Oh yeah. Well, I'm actually going to end this episode a little bit early. Mostly because I have to go to the bathroom. I must pee. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time in Bird's Eye, we're going to grab the last two that we're able to. So anyways, I'll see you guys next time.